Belial is a demon known for his association with evil and chaos throughout history. The name Belial means worthlessness and rebellion, reflecting his nature as a force of wickedness. In early Jewish texts, Belial isn't exactly a demon, but symbolizes lawlessness and everything bad. The Hebrew Bible often uses Belial to describe those who lead others astray or act against divine laws. In the Dead Sea Scrolls, Belial is portrayed as the leader of dark forces, opposing the forces of light in a battle for the world's fate. As beliefs about demons evolved, especially in Christianity, Belial became more defined as an evil spirit. In the New Testament, Belial is mentioned as a figure representing ultimate evil, contrasting with Christ. Medieval books on demonology, like the Lesser Key of Solomon, describe Belial as a powerful king of hell, commanding many demons and enticing people into sin and chaos with his persuasive nature. Belial's story has influenced literature and popular culture over the years. He appears as a symbol of temptation and deceit in works like John Milton's Paradise Lost, and continues to feature in modern stories, video games, and movies, often representing the struggle between good and evil. Belial's story isn't just about a demon. It's a reflection on the nature of evil and temptation. His presence in religious texts and modern culture reminds us of the constant battle between good and bad. By learning about Belial, we are encouraged to think about our own choices and the importance of staying on the right path despite the challenges we face. His tale serves as a powerful reminder of the need to uphold integrity and resist the allure of darkness in our lives.
Ha 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 ha!